Orlovsky throwing to the end zone, intercepted by Craig Steltz. Up the sideline goes Steltz, and he is tripped up.
Which is going to tell you, you got one safety deep in the middle. Corey Graham was covering Calvin Johnson right there, and I'm telling you, Orlovsky never saw number 20 as he undercut the route.